I grew up in a slum community and learning chess saved me. I learned how to play chess at a very young age. Of chess, a pawn can grow up to become a queen. You can grow up to be great, even though you're still limited by being in this community. We wanted to prefer about just 20 children, but then they kept coming, they kept bringing their friends. So the chess liberates the mind. Chess focus, patience, the game of strategy. We don't just teach them chess, we teach them new words to improve their vocabulary, and we also teach them mental math.
Chess makes me smart, it makes me confident, develops my skills in mathematics, it develops my mind.
I want to leave a part of me for these children. About, you know, connecting with these children and helping them be the best they can be. I intend to do this for the rest of my life.